Thomas. I just got up and we're on the way to a doctor's appointment, just a checkup. I have a decaf cappuccino. I have a decaf one merely because I know I'm gonna stop somewhere to work later and I'm gonna need some caffeine. So I'd rather not start right away with caffeine. And I'm using my iPhone, so we will see how this works out. But it's just easier to get the audio right. And the audio is pretty important. Just finished at the doctor, it took forever. You can see that I have the microphone right there under my chin. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm in Shoreditch. So I used to live literally across the road from here. By the way, do you like my coat? Turquoise, it makes me so happy. I've never had a colorful winter coat, and it's the best. We're off to get into the Central Line. Usually I get buses, because I hate the tube. It's a nightmare. I know that everybody loves public transport and all that, but I prefer cars. And buses. Okay, yeah, so we're going to the Mandrake Hotel. I haven't been there. It's meant to be really nice. Just to let you know, people are walking out of the way when they see me coming. That's how much they fear me. Sarah, my friend just said, let's go to Los Angeles together for a bit. Austin, if you're hearing this, please take me with you. I need to go to California for a bit. Since I'm here, I'm gonna show you my lipstick. It's this one, Pearl by Stila. I love it. This hotel is beautiful. This is kind of creepy. How do I get out of here? Okay, I know what was happening. I have to press L for lobby. So I am in Lantana Cafe in Fitzrovia and it looks amazing. Aussie coffee. Okay, so this is what's happening. They found a Pilates place nearby. I told you about these leggings. These leggings are amazing. Oh, they're so comfortable. You know when they're super, super soft and super stretchy? I'll put the link down below. You will love them. And also they are high-waisted, so very flattering, very comfortable.